Welcome back to HDTL. Back with Final Fantasy V. And we're still going through Cleft of Dimension here. Switch camera off, Ninja. It's dancer time. Oh, she Master Dancer? Really? Huh. In that case, instead of build up. Oh, she's not gonna be able to use the red shoes. Alright. Make you a dancer for now. Dancer who can roll. How's that sound? So ribbon, rainbow, red shoes. Can't run away, you took my kiss of death. That smooch was bad news. I'll play with you. I, the king of the dimensional castle, Paracarnassus, will. Okay. Thank you. Alright, so the next boss is a problem. So I should probably go back and save. But it's a pain in the ass to go back and save, so fuck it. We're just gonna do it. Hope for the best. This is it. Ahead of you lies the space where the void is sealed, and I won't let you enter. Alright, it's Twin Tanya time. Everyone defend for now, because I need to get big guard up. You're weak against holy, apparently. I've been going about this all wrong. I'm going for Giga Flare. Oh boy. Hack. Get like no time to react to that. You know what? Varus, this is on you. Switch to Holy Sword. It's time for you to solo this. I think I'll be okay. Switch her back to what she was doing. Here we are. We are in the dimensional rift. Alright, before we start this, Clara's gonna switch you to steel. It's Gilgamesh time. Another monster. Alright, I got the Genji something. Arts? It's you, isn't it? Why'd you say so? The monsters here are scary, and I can't find the way out. I'm about to cry. By the way, how'd you get here? Like, the exit was literally like 2 feet away from you. I see, now I can get home. How'd you like to escape? Oh, yeah, that's right. The whole you trying to kill my master thing. Well, if we live, let's meet again. I know we will. Then I'll be your friend. Aw, Gilgamesh. Never mind. Bye, buddy. Alright, so I can take the steel back off Varus now. Oh, it's the Genji shield I got. Okay. That would be a good time. Let's switch. I know I got Bartz's archer. Hear me out on this one. I'm making him a bard. Reason being, the Apollo harp is awesome in this dungeon. It wrecks a lot of enemies in here. I don't think it wrecks them, though. So... Sure, where he lives. All This chest, I believe, is good. Yeah. Yeah, there's a specific chest later on we're going to be skipping. I believe it's that one. Yeah, I think that's the one we're not opening. So one thing about this area, all the monsters in this area do not give experience points. They only give gold and ability points. So like if you want to grind for experience, you got to go to the previous area. That's fine, because as far as experience goes, like you don't need to be on a very high level to beat next step. This light, I won't let you have it. Oh, I fucked up. Oh, damn it, I fucked up. Well, there's no turning back now. I forgot to bring steel, because Gilgamesh shows back up in this fight. And that's how you get the Genji armor. Whoopsie. She's gonna die again, isn't she? Yep. Just gonna need some healing. Barks, throw all your gold. No way that's gonna work. Yeah. My invincible barrier. And I have no choice. I have a taste of my real power. Again. Eye drops. Okay. he have wall on? I don't think he does. Sing. Am I missing? I think I might be missing a couple songs. Gilgamesh. Alright, so at this point, this is where I fucked up, because you're supposed to have steel here, so you can steal the Genji armor off Gilgamesh. If I go home right now, I'll remain in history as a weakling. I'll get rid of you first. You're pretty good. You can even defeat the great Gilgamesh? Proud, your grandfather. A strong man. Varys, go fall in love. Alright. Alright, Gilgamesh. Then you'd be more feminine. Oh, okay. That was not really necessary. Never forget your caring love for animals. Bartz, I would have liked to have a one-on-one battle with you. I had such good friends. Yo, what the fuck are you talking about? Die. That's my line. Thank you. all that just for a save point. So at this point, it's basically just going and killing Xdeath, and that's the end of the game. So I'm going to do prep work off camera. Not only get my levels up a little bit, but also I want to master some jobs. And then take on the two super bosses, Omega and Shinryu. So that'll all get done in the final episode. So if you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends. And we're almost at the end of Final Fantasy V, so easy, everybody.